We've got some more breaking news to bring you right now. A fire at a recycling center. This is in Sacramento. You can see all of that black smoke rising up into the air. It's happening at Florin Perkins Road and Fruit Ridge Road. Sac Fire is there at the scene. Wow, lots of smoke there coming up there. Again, this is at a recycling center. We're going to have more on this. At this point, though, no injuries have been reported.